Advantages and disadvantages of the internet. Internet has various advantages and disadvantages that are discussed below. Advantages of the internet. 1. It helps to read newspaper online. 2. It is used for buying and selling items online. 3. It also helps people to work from home. 4. It also provides a great source of education and information. Disadvantages of the internet. 1. It can be a potential source of online threats and malware attacks. 2. It is addictive and can lead to wastage of time. 3. There are always chances of exposure to inappropriate or graphic content.